Artificial intelligence is everywhere, and it's impacting nearly every aspect of our lives. AI is a transformative force reshaping defense, intelligence, infrastructure, and global power. AI is scaling at a speed the world has never seen before and has progressed more in the past 5 years than in the previous 40. Thus, the nation must utilize AI to strengthen its defense and maintain a distinct scientific advantage. The AI era has been called the next Manhattan Project. For the United States to maintain an advantage and stay ahead in this sector, we need a similar level of effort and investments as the Manhattan Project. During World War II, the Manhattan Project involved collaboration across sites around the United States. Los Alamos National Laboratory played a critical role then and is leading again today. To lead this effort, Los Alamos established a National Security AI Office. This office ensures alignment across disciplines and missions at Los Alamos, and has been serving an important role in uniting government, AI industry leaders, and academia. But why Los Alamos? The laboratory has been applying AI and machine learning to science and technology R&D for decades. This began back in the 1950s when Los Alamos scientists taught a computer, called Maniac, how to play chess. Today, AI is used across nearly every technical domain at the lab. Materials discovery, advanced reasoning systems, bioinformatics and vaccine research, multiphysics design, and more. The lab's strategic computing complex houses world-class high-performance systems, including the AI-powered Venado supercomputer. Projects currently use Venado to tackle some of the world's most complex national security challenges. As the AI landscape evolves, our country must be ready to evolve with it. With deep multidisciplinary scientific capability, decades of experience integrating AI with secure, high-performance computing, and a legacy of national service, Los Alamos National Laboratory is poised to keep the U.S. at the forefront of the AI race.